killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You'll kill me. Killing us all is the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left.
Bullet.
What do you want? I have a bad feeling about this. Huh? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad. One is more twisted than the last.
Come here, boy.
son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. He's just a knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods. So we can chat, man to man.
Fucking bastard.